Frostfire Cartel runs Darkheart Thicket Mythic. Here we go. That does not mean the conversation has to stop.
Yes!
Right, so that button does Heart Strike, not Consecrate.
Oh lord, who pulled out the, the flower?
I've been playing Pally all day. Oh, that would be, Matt.
It was either Matt or Mikey. Everybody get flowers out.
Bust them out!
What is the name of that one again?
Singing Sunflower?
Singing Sunflower.
Sorry, I'm not scrolling. I'll meet you guys in a second.
Well, it was like last night, whenever I was playing, even did the raid with you guys last night. I'd been playing my hunter all day, and I had to relearn how to play my demon hunter.
He disoriented me and took me right out of the tab I was working on. Butthead.
I'm getting some kind of lag here.
Don't say that, we're doing a timed run later.
Yeah, well, yeah. My lag's pretty bad.
Oh, fuck.
What's that?
Oh, what's that? It's, 900 now. It was 2200 a few minutes ago. It's bouncing up and down. I'll have no lag, and then I'll have, like... Everyone will freeze and it'll take about a minute for everything to catch up. Right now it's good though, but yeah, it can change any second.
Maybe after this, do a restart on your internet before we roll the time?
No, but it's not gonna fix my internet, I promise.
Oh, that's right, you got that shit thing on.
I got awesome AT&T DSL.
I thought you're so far away from your tower.
Where it goes.
Only 10 miles from, the source. Probably more like 5, because we get half the signal we should. We pay for a signal of someone who lives in a main city who gets like a gig down. So, whatever. I know that.
Oh, we got the holder.
Our guildy pays for cable internet, and it's just available here. I wish it was. And he literally can download an entire 38 game in like an hour, and it literally takes me 30 hours to download the same game.
Yeah, I got Spectrum internet and it does take me long to download anything.
Watch the red shit on the ground. Yeah, but we did it without dying. We didn't lose a single person.
I had to burn my heel. I was
sorry.
Oh no, you got to take care of other people, I understand.
I was running away from something.
Oh, or that. Well, I had my heel, so I burned it.
Next group. Stun!
We can skip all the side trash. Since this isn't timed and we don't need any of the side trash at all.
Alright. So which way is the side trash?
Yeah, he's right.
You got aggro.
We got Pats.
They're here. Burning cooldowns.
Yeah, unfortunately, the cat left just as I hit freaking Gorfine's grasp, and so it all ended up the hill instead of in front of me where I wanted. My bad.
And
who just pulled the bear?
Mikey. I saw his arrow fly right behind my head.
There's an auto attack. It was an accident.
You're fine.
Well, Mythic 2, control that shit. She gets real up in there.
And deaths slow us down.
Yep, we lose 5 seconds every time someone dies.
Well, for some reason, it's been happening a lot that I end up, like, the battle will be over and I'll be still locked in battle, so next thing I get closest to, it gets an auto shot.
Are you tab attacking? Oh shit, that guy's right there.
They got you.
You gotta pull. The best thing to do, Mikey, especially when we start getting the harder stuff, is when it gets down to one or two bad guys, don't tap attack, just manually right click them. Just to be on the safe side.
Mikey, is auto attack still on your cast bar?
No, it hasn't been on my taskbar since WOD.
I was gonna say, that's something I got. We should have definitely gotten rid of quite some, like, level, I don't know, 5.
Matt?
Uh-oh. Yeah, I would like to not keep running into the wall, but I have no control over it.
You're actually just standing and looking at it. And now you
quit drinking before you run.
Right. Where is it? I don't even see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's just looking at the wall. It's pretty.
Matt's in the naughty corner.
he's licking the wall.
On my screen, I'm still using Fel Rush.
The snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
Go ahead, Matt.
I don't even know.
I thought I had a good one.
We saw you sitting down in the water.
It might be worth all that for him, Matt.
He might be doing something private over there.
No, let's give him some time.
Even his sunflower was kind of stuck there.
And there he goes. He got the boot. Let's take out some trash while he's reloading. If we can 4-man with Corinne last night, we can definitely do this.
Pulse.
And you know, if we had Mikey last night instead of Corinne, I bet we would have got that second Mythic done. The Mythic 2.
Honestly,
Corinne wasn't with us on that one.
Mythic with 3 people now.
Oh, it was Eric, wasn't it?
It's with 3 people and carry 2, if we needed to. For gear-wise.
We probably could.
You're just upset at Corinne because she was defending me.
No, she wasn't.
She was not defending you.
She threw a couple jabs your way at the end, Paul.
I mean, I'm all for my fair share of jabs, but, like, I think I got singled out, and I don't know why.
You weren't. You were just making it easy for her, that's all. I do it all the time.
Mikey, get out of that shit.
What shit?
The red shit.
The red shit you're standing on. It'll eat your face off.
I didn't see no red shit.
Who's their strength?
Oh, who's there?
Tony.
What?
He's colorblind.
Oh. Shit, I forgot. I'm sorry. It's been so long since we ran with Mikey. I forgot.
So if you see him standing in it, tell him to move.
Okay. I'll give you I'm sorry, Mikey. I completely forgot.
No biggie.
I still give him a hard time about being colorblind, too, so don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, but Mikey's my boyfriend. I should remember.
Yeah, but you're also a heartless asshole, too, so.
I own it.
So there's that. Don't run. Stay in place.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Love you, brother.
Oh, it's all good, buddy. It's all good. These woods with a nightmare.
He hit Heather. Kill him.
Got her again. And again, man, he loves you better.
And everybody's running in place.
Oh, shit. Nature's fury! Move back, Mikey. Move back. You're in it.
You're good.
There we go. Clouds my thoughts
no more. Oh my gosh. Savor it and
pray you congrats, brother. Me
next. Oh.
Thank you.
I got a second legendary. Congrats. Your true power rests in the nightmare.
Silence, weakling. Oh, 942. What up? Again, it will
be to cry. Yeah, everything that legendary drops at 940 now.
Damn, nice. That's pretty nice.
Grass Heather, I don't think that's an upgrade for you. But
nope.
Oh, it looks cool on me, though.
My weapon just got upgraded.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got 5 gold.
Woohoo!
I got a blood of Saragas. What up?
Those are actually a lot more valuable than we used to give them credit for.
Five.
Oh, I've used a lot of them. I'm kind of out of resources.
I got lost.
You got a what?
You say a wasp?
I got lost.
Oh, lost.
I got lost.
It threw her off for a second, though.
For a second, I thought you said a box.
Well, a box would be alright as long as it doesn't have a pre-cut hole.
Dick in a box.
Creepy crate.
Hey, why would you pre-cut a hole in a box?
Put your dick in a box. Ever saw that music video?
No, hell, I'm on the wrong side.
Step one, cut a hole in the box. Step two, put your...
I got in the wrong cannon.
Wouldn't she scream in pain at that point?
Tony.
Or the song Detachable Penis.
Penises, penises, and lollipop.
Is Tony running in place or am I?
Yes, he is.
Yes.
He's doing the running man.
Is that on purpose? Are you disconnecting?
I know, I'm DCing.
Okay, what was that about bad internet?
You got jokes. You're cute. I'm still frozen.
At least it wasn't a timed run.
Feel my pain. Feel my pain, Tony.
There I am, making fun of Matt.
First, I thought it was me because no one was moving and Tony was running in place, and I was like, shit, is that me again?
Well, I thought it was
no,
you.
No, because I saw Tony running in place.
I noticed Paul running in place too, and I went, shit.
Well, mine, no one runs a place, and everyone just stands
right
still.
Cannon.
I'm waiting for the disconnect, it's gotta happen.
You may as well alt F4, it'll be faster.
That's debatable with me. I alt F4 log in, and then everyone's still standing still. Half the time.
You sure that's not just us doing the WoW Mannequin Challenge?
Tony's losing that game right now.
I'm doing the running man.
No, now you're standing still.
Bye, DC. Let me know when it kicks me out.
It shows you kicked on my side.
Yeah, but he's physically still in the dungeon here.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my character to disappear.
So wait, is Titan Strike the... Tony, do you have your weapon transmog? Right?
What, Paul?
Never mind, answer my own question. Answer Matt.
But mine wasn't a valid question. All I asked was now we can do whatever we want to his body now that he's here but he's not here.
You could do that anyway.
Oh yeah.
Wait, what?
No, I was just looking at your firearm. It's pretty kick-ass looking.
Right?
Is that one of the hidden skins?
No, that's the...
That's the standard.
Completing the class quest, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the one you get for completing the class quest.
Okay.
Yeah, it adds the laser scope on it. Because I didn't use it before, and then it added the laser scope, and I was like, oh, hell yeah. It's on.
Because you get a bow gun for doing the hidden skin, and that's just bought off a vendor in Dalaran. It crackles with electricity. And then you complete the thing, and then you get a gun. Complete the class quest. There's going to be another hidden skin for every class, but they don't know if it's going to be 7.2 or 7.25. They really haven't announced it. They have all the skins available, or all the skins data mined, but no one knows where the extra skin is going to come from.
You know what hunters need?
Okay. Focus.
They need a gun that shoots shurikens and lightning.
We need butt ropes.
I don't know about all that. I'm back. Beto.
Okay, let's go.
Work's done.
I didn't know we had a peon in here.
Stop touching me!
Where's my boomerang?
Work, work, work.
Work, 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 work.
Me, not that kind of work!
Forgot about that one.
Always.
You guys see that video, that music video with that in it?
Honestly, answer that.
Too bad Godzilla isn't up today.
Show this year, are they?
Yeah, they're gonna do so many more shows before they shut down. I think they said June, maybe? There's like 14 or 15 more shows that we're gonna do, and then they were done. PETA takes credit, but I think slumping ticket sales was the biggest factor more than anything else.
Probably. Well, it's just not family values like when we were kids.
Seriously, what kid you know now is... says, hey, I want to go to the circus.
Well, it's because they pull up shit on their phones.
Seriously, even if they were at the circus, they'd be on their phone the whole time.
Technology killed it.
So why bring them? There'll be movie theaters that way eventually. We'll all just sit at home and watch streaming services because kids will just be on their phones at the movie theater otherwise. Shit, pretty much.
That's gonna be sad.
I think the only circus that won't eventually die is the Cirque du Soleil.
I've never been to the circus.
Neither have I, but I would kill to go.
I've been many years.
Dude, you've already been to the circus.
You work at Walmart?
You worked at it.
That's the new circus, the new age circus. You can wear your pajamas there.
No, that's more like Ripley's Believe It or Not.
That was really
still
cool.
Qualifies as a circus.
That was one of the coolest things.
I thought that was the Empire anyway.
Dun 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 dun.
Prepared.
What? Get you drunk for a good case, like.
No, I'm feared. I ain't afraid of no nightmare.
Did we really just go there?
Yep.
I mean, the remake wasn't bad. Or the reboot, but man, it's still not the classic
at
all.
It was fairly horrible, I thought.
It can't compare to the original.
The best part about it was it had three of the four, because one of them's dead. Three of the original Ghostbusters dead. That was the best part to me. The rest of it was pretty saddening.
I'll be honestly surprised if they make a second one. I'll be shocked.
Are we ready?
Well, did you watch the end credit?
I am taking the boss.
They talked about Zool.
My oh, yeah, I guess I did. Yeah.
The chick's all like, what? Zool.
The guy in the picture?
Beware, around here too long.
I'm killing four Murlocs.
Four, three, two.
It's okay, they're like rabbits, they respawn pretty quick.
Yeah. Give him some coffee beans.
Did you just say rabbits respawn really quick?
No, I said they're like rabbits, they respawn.
I'm not sure that's respawning is what the rabbits are doing.
Close enough.
They had to redo the spawning.
I'm rooted.
Does that mean we can, like, buy two rabbits, and then every time they have a baby couple, like a whole litter of baby rabbits, we can rename them all the parents' names, and then eat the parents'
no,
rabbits too?
Look at Jessica, and look at Robbie.
I told you to leave me alone.
And then when the new ones grow up, you can have them have babies and eat the rest of them.
There you go.
Grats.
It's
a bad ring. I don't think it's upgrade for Paul either. It's not an upgrade.
Probably not.
No, Mikey, can you use it?
Bold words for a prisoner. Even an echo of my power was enough to.
Oh, you already have it. Never mind.
That's kind of sad. Our rings get thrown in the trash.
No, I don't have that already. Oh, yeah, I do.
Well,
handle it.
Hmm.
Apparently I was too close. I don't...
Apparently.
He was tracking you.
I wasn't that far in front of Paul. I was like literally one step in front of Paul, so I'm kind of surprised it pulled, but...
He had an H spawn on for you.
I'll take credit for that one, or whatever you want to call it. And everyone's right
place. Welps! More whelps. Huh, surprised we didn't get any whelps from that. That does not mean summon whelps, man.
I
too what? Late.
What do you mean too late? I've only seen half this fight, thank you. So I will let you know that nothing was intentional.
Yeah, Matt's been stuck in Running Man land.
No, it's just that I'm surprised I didn't have no whips off it, and you go, I can fix that!
Like that?
Wait, I didn't yell that?
No, but that's usually what you do.
Well, I can fix it, but...
No.
After this boss, I'm gonna take a fiver.
The tribe has spoken.
Wait, what happened? Oh, after this boss, okay.
Yeah.
You okay, Matt? Are you good?
I'm good. I've got a green bar. I don't know why. That wasn't me.
No, that wasn't you.
I've got a green bar, but in the middle of like each fight, I'm getting a couple second lag, and everything has to catch up, so I don't know what's going on.
Well, a couple seconds is better than lagging out.
Well, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 seconds. It all depends.
Might as well be lagging out.
Pretty much.
Here comes the boss.
Oh, we're going, okay. I heard it, and then everyone was standing still, and then we were already, like, 5 seconds in combat.
We're in the Matrix, we're faster than you are.
Evidently. Apparently I'm the one, and I can freeze time.
Thank you, man.
Yay, downdraft.
Mikey, move 5 steps back. He's down.
Woo!
Good job, everyone.
Yay, 4 more gold. This is awesome. Grass Heather.
Grass Heather?
If anyone wants to give me some of their purple junk, I'll sell it.
Yeah, that's not an upgrade.
Owie.
What we need is a disenchanter.
I'm going to chill right, you know, and I'll be back in a couple minutes. You guys clear trash if y'all, I won't be butthurt.
My mage is an enchanter.
Why don't you bring him?
I'm kind of tanking.
It doesn't matter, he could have like hid in the background, and we could still pretend we had 5.
Actually, Matt, if you want to tank the next run, I can bring my mage along.
I'd like to at some point get my pumpkin.
Well, technically this tune is geared enough to tank. Because I want to run this tune, but technically, I guess I could.
I'm gonna go take a bio right quick.
Okay, we're gonna wait, because 4 no problem, 3 not so much. Go ahead, Mike.
I could CC one. Actually, I really can. I can CC the big guy.
Sure, what the hell, do it.
They made you CC people in dungeons still. Kinda missed that. The strategy.
There are some places where CC has really helped us. But the way they group them together, it makes it difficult to keep the CC on them.
We did a few runs in WoD where we used CC.
Particularly, the mines. Come on, Mikey, catch
Mikey's,
up. Oh, there
Mikey's
you are.
Back. You want me to CC one?
Nah, we can grab them all.
Wall's running in place.
Mikey, move forward.
Just out of curiosity, because I'm curious if my meter stay is caught up or not. What was the DPS on that last meter?
210?
No, for you.
268?
Okay, yeah, that meter doesn't stay caught up. Because mine shows you 303 and mine 207. Yeah, when it lags, my meter lags too. Little tiny bats, and everyone's running in place.
Matt, can you see who timed out?
Yes. Unless you want an actual answer, that wasn't just to see if I timed out.
No, I could tell that you didn't time out because you were still moving.
That would have been a Tony. That was definitely Tony.
Well, boss is next, so we'll hold here and wait for him to get back on.
There's a sunflower in your dungeon.
This is why I love you guys. No lack of entertainment.
They should have given Demon Hunters a unique dance. They give us unique jokes, but no dance.
Matt, what keystone did you get?
Mine is the one we did last night. Niflheim. Neltharion's Lair.
Niflheim?
Yeah, like I said the second time, Neltharion's Lair. Rank 2.
I don't know, I like the first one better.
I hear that word so often on my warrior, I just, between all the NPCs in my class hall, it's all I can think of every time I see the word. I don't know why.
User entered your channel.
Welcome back.
Yeah, right as I got back to the party, everything froze. That was fucking awesome.
Look on the bright side, at least you weren't in combat.
Sorry. Disconnected myself from everything, reconnected, got back on the faster version of my internet, so hopefully that'll help.
Yeah, I don't have any keystones.
No, you won't until we beat this one. Alright, I'm on the loading screen.
We're clear up to the final boss.
Be there ASAP.
Okay, Forrest.
Run, Forrest, run!
Actually, I'm floating.
You're welcome.
Yeah, dude, it tripped me out when I was jumping down the log.
Dude, what did I tell you about being high when we're running?
It makes things fun.
Exactly.
Alright, can everybody see me?
Aye.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
If I say no, but I've shut my eyes, does that count?
No!
I was gonna say yes, but...
I see you in my dreams.
Ooh, baby. We've, got less than 2 months left together. Actually, we got 2 months to the day.
Okay, yeah, just remember. Waking nightmare, go cuddle. Induce paranoia, run away!
You're paranoid, you're scaring everyone. Gotcha. Nightmare, do cuddles.
Are we ready?
Yarp.
What is this? Don't make me laugh!
Cuddle balls.
Thank you for the cuddles, Tony. And
welcome,
Mikey.
Brother.
Well, I don't get thanks because I was already here.
I didn't see you, sorry Matt. You're the same color as the demon, sue me.
Back up, Mikey.
Cuddle Matt.
No, wrong way, wrong effect. Oh, don't cuddle me. I'm silenced constantly.
That's just Mike covering your mouth.
That was a nice shot.
Cuddle Heather.
Wish I could.
She's right next to you.
I will fracture you. Cannot defeat.
That was easy.
Well earned victory. We must, however, stay vigilant.
Coin.
Deep inside the nightmare, Xavius remains unvanquished. The enemy you fought here was merely his shadow.
Wonder if this is something I need to feed George.
Curious George or George of the Jungle?
I was thinking more George Hamilton.
That is an upgrade.
Congrats.
Congrats. And his keystone is black brick hole.
I got an 840 wrist, Mikey. I don't know if you need it. No, I didn't.
Let me look at my wrist.
I wonder if it's because I still have that Mythic 4.
We still have ours.
I should delete that thing because I'm not using mine.
No, I have an 840 wrist.
Okay. Well, never mind then.
Ooh, I'm at 843 now.
Congrats, brother. Woo-hoo. Yeah, I'm going to delete mine. Ain't no way we're going to run a Mythic 4.
No. Keep it. We don't know that.
Okay, well, not the next 3 days, because tonight's my last night.
I could probably do the same with mine, because it's the Arcway.
I got a Mythic 2 for Black Rook.
Close to Black Rook.
Wait, I've got Neltharion's Lair. Neltharion's Lair!
You'll get it right someday, Matt.
One of these days. I say it and then my brain clicks and says, why the fuck did you say that? I don't know. You tell me. You're my brain.
Question for the masses. Does anyone have a time limit tonight?
I'm still on TeamSpeak.
User in your channel timed out.
You were!
And that's a Tony. I do not have a time limit.
Neither do I.
I can be around until fucking midnight tomorrow if need be.
I'm sure that we'll all need sleep before then.
Oh, I'm sure too. I'm just saying, in theory. I don't know. Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
I'm not fighting tomorrow on cocaine.
Fighting? What?
Fencing practice tomorrow.
User entered your channel.
Well, you were when you asked, Tony.
What the fuck the problem is? Amanda's watching Netflix with no problem.
Tony, do you have a time limit? Like, if we can do another 2 runs, do you have the time for it?
Are we talking Mythic 2s?
Yeah, because, you know, we've got one for Neltharion's, which we know we can do no problem. Then we've got one for Blackrook, which would be something different. So if we've got time, I'd love to do both of them.
Those are 30. Should be alright.
Cool. Let's hearth out.
I'm gonna pick up the quest since we're doing 2 runs anyways. I'm gonna pretend it's possible that we might do something tomorrow. So I'm gonna pick up the fucking quest I should have, like, 30 minutes ago when I said, Hey, you know what? I should have picked up that quest. And I still didn't pick it up.
Oh, you still didn't?
It's okay, I forgot about it too.
Absolutely not.
And if nothing else, I know Heather and I will be on at some point tomorrow, so we can probably manage it.
Oh wait, I'm a fucking retard. I did pick up the quest. I just finished it.
I'm so glad I caught that on tape.
I don't know why I didn't share it with everyone yesterday. I must have shared it when I picked up my coin.
Well, if I accept it, I'm not going to have it done, then, am I?
You can just abandon it.
I'm just going to ignore you, I'm sorry.
Okay.
It's just we're doing two tonight, maybe, but there's no way I'll get them done by reset.
Ooh, an 890 back piece.
Congrats, brother.
Congrats.
Nice.
I think I think next week, though, we should all take that on Friday. Maybe do two Friday, two Saturday.
We did do two Friday.
I was saying next week.
Oh, okay. I'm up for two next week, Friday.
Because
I think I can do that.
They're quick.
I don't see any issue with that.
I don't see an issue with it either.
My item level's now 858. Yay!
Okay, so now we can repair, sell off, and then we'll start with Neltharion since we've done it before and we know we can speed through it. So everyone will meet in front of Neltharion's after repair and sell off.
Nobody died. Why do we need a repair?
Yeah.
I got the best deals anywhere!
A couple
Did
minutes.
I miss some?
My stuff is... Shush.
Keep it real!
I think I missed something. What happened? Did Tony DC again?
I'm about to.
You just DC'd in game, it shows.
Yep. Great. Yep. I'm gonna completely restart my internet. This is ridiculous.